They put me on. It looks similar to Pat, my first time playing it. So, you know, let me know what you see what we got going on with this raw hot. Do I need a tutorial? Oh no, let's just go first. I just go in head first. I don't even need no tutorial. Let's see what the gameplay is like. I heard it's an awesome game though. I'm gonna check it out and see what it's about.
Welcome to the basic tutorial. To begin, good. Continue to the next room. Now, jump over the barrier and continue on. You can jump higher, excellent.
Nice, Rex. What's good, man?
Open it. This weapon will be displayed in the corner of your... Very good. Please continue to the next one. Welcome to the shooting range. We have some targets set up for you. Please eliminate one of the targets. When the tower is down, they will transform into a chicken. Continue downsides to increase your accuracy. Please eliminate another target. Good shooting. Continue to the next area.
What you have?
Abilities allow you to maneuver around the battlefield. Please use Heroic Leap to jump the gap. Abilities require a cooldown period before they can be used again.
Hey! Okay.
Nice work. Continue to the next area. Please loot the nearby chest. Its abilities will be displayed in the very good. Move to the next area. Throw a firebomb at the target. Excellent. Please move to the next area. Oh no! You've tripped a proximity mine and are injured. That crate will have some potions for you. Drink a potion to restore your health.
Healing up.
Good. Continue. When outdoors, you may mount up to travel faster. Mount up now. Now that you are mounted, continue to the next area. Taking damage will dismount you. Excellent. Open the chests in this area. Chests contain items of different rarity. You can equip high-quality items to improve your loadout. You should disenchant unwanted items to turn them into shards.
Try to blow up. Okay, well, we got an automatic. Let's get it. What we got right now?
To craft items at the forge. Please continue to the forge now. Activate the forge and craft an item. Normally, crafting an item will take me a little longer. This time, I've sped it up for you. Legendary items are the most powerful items in the game. Pick very good. Now we will learn about skydiving. When the match begins, you will be in the Zeppelin traveling above the map. You may choose when to exit the Zeppelin. You may move while airborne to control your descent. We have marked some areas that could be good landing spots. Congratulations! You have completed the tutorial. You can return to the lobby.
I thought I skipped that. Oh well.
Thank you.
what? Jugger, you see him? Oh, you cheating too? Oh yeah, sunny side up, make you chill for a while. How long that I done it? I did it. I lived it. I'm making house deliveries. Yeah, I did that myself.
Using a health potion.
Yeah, I'm making house visits. It's pretty cool, you know. I know some's gonna agree to disagree. It look like it can be, to me, it's better than Fortnite. Maybe because I don't know how to play Fortnite that good and I don't care to play it. But Yep. Woo! There you go. It's a nice fun game, but you know, I gotta get back to my originality, man. My deep, deep, deep. So, ladies and gents, I have been signed to this. Let's get it. I ain't gonna burn yours up too much long, but I'm finna go do some gig. Yeah.